Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. It's always hard to be cautious and careful on all the time. We humans make mistakes and forget things to remember. When it comes to installing custom ROMs or playing with root access, we do messed up with the system files. At the end, it's soft bricked. So here we are. My device is currently in bricked stage. It's soft bricked and I mistakenly erased my system partition. Hence, it was prompted to fastboot directly. Please don't throw your device if you are in this situation. We have a way to flash or fix the boot loop on ASUS Zenfone Lite L1. First, don't see your device. It irritates you. So just keep that aside and download this fastboot ROM file from the link given below. It nearly comes 1.8 GB, so prepare your data. Once it is downloaded, just extract the file to the folder. It takes 5 to 10 minutes based on your system performance. My system is in extreme level, so it took 15 minutes. Once it is extracted, open the folder and find the 8937 batch file. This batch file consists of the sequence of commands that install the necessary files to our device. Now connect the device. Also make sure is it showing fastboot on the screen. If your device is not turning on into fastboot mode, just turn off and hold the volume up plus power. It will boot your device into fastboot mode. Once connected, just double click and run the 8937 batch file. It takes some time, like 10 to 15 minutes, so be patient. Especially while installing the system partition, it takes a lot of time because after extracting the zip file, the system file alone comes nearly 2.8 GB. So the system needs to send all the files to your device. It takes some time, so don't shake the cable and make sure that the laptop has battery backup. Once all the files have been installed, your device will automatically reboot. You no need to do anything. As you can see, this ASUS Talk OS boot animation, it takes 5 to 10 minutes, so be patient. Once the device booted up, complete the FOP. That's all. You can use this way in order to install ASUS Talk OS, also to flash the device. Make sure the ADB and fastboot drivers are installed perfectly on the computer. As always, you can access the entire playlist of ASUS Zenfone Lite L1 from the playlist. Link not in the description. You can get the link in the I button which appearing right now. Leave a like if you liked it and show your support lot on this channel and to encourage me to do a lot on this series. So yeah, thank you for watching. We will see in my next good one. Got one. Yeah. I'm a maniac and your things are full of gas. You're burning higher.